The Book of Opposites. The opposite of awake is sleep.
The opposites are very good to know. You see them every day and everywhere you go. If something is big, the opposite is small. If something is short, then it must be a tall. The opposite of empty is full, you see. The song is full of funny things indeed. Always clean, but look at dirty mouth. Opposites are great, and I'll show you how. Always try, but not a word as a way. In the sun and all we try to do.
Thank you.